I am ready for 2021 Panini Immaculate Baseball Cards. Wow, there's going to be 6 cards in this box. Maybe 8 cards? I'm not sure if the configuration or if it's a combination, because it says 4 autographed cards and 4 memorabilia cards. So it might be 8 cards in here. No, 4 autographs and 2 memorabilias. Type. I need to proof type stuff. Sorry. Some of the cool names in this, Rob, aside from, of course, the rookies and the prospect patch autographs that we've come to expect, get this. Panini has material from names like Sandy Koufax, Roberto Clemente, and Babe Ruth. How cool would it be to pull any sort of relic or autograph from any of those names?
I'd like it. You know, I have pulled in my lifetime, I have pulled a Babe Ruth dual game used jersey bat card numbered to 10.
Wow. I have not.
Okay.
But I'm looking at the sell sheet on GoGTS.net right now. There's actually one card that has Babe, Mickey, Whitey Ford, and Mariano Rivera material on one single card. So
cool. All right. I'm just going to go top to bottom. Let's do it. All right. Hot rookie Dylan Carlson with the game used patch right there. Nice.
Some good shine and heft to that card too. Cool. We didn't we do Immaculate College just last week football?
Yes.
So you're getting to rip 2 boxes of Immaculate.
Ooh, how about an weeks. Aaron Judge triple jersey swatch number to 99.
Awesome.
I like it. Our first auto, Keibert Ruiz, rookie, ooh, number to 99. Nice.
You know, I've been high on him for a while. I've been high on him since I sold his Bowman Chrome Mojo auto. His
Sean Yamaguchi, first year, number to 99. The San Francisco Giants.
There's nothing that makes me higher on a guy than selling his autograph before he hits the majors.
Jose Altuve, number to 10. Boom, shakalaka.
Wow. Altuve, number to 10 autograph there from Immaculate. And that's not even the last card. We still got another hit.
Our last card is number to 25.
Ooh.
It's Jake Cronenworth on card, triple material, number to 25. Wow.
That was
nice.
Good
box.
Good box.
All right. I am going to double up the Aaron. You know what? I'm going to hook somebody up. I'm going to take the Aaron Judge, the Dylan Carlson, and the Sean Yamaguchi. I'll put that in one stack, and then 3 winners, 1 each for these 3. How's that sound, Ivan?
Good, except that I'm in the middle of tweeting, so I didn't write down exactly what we have. So we have the 3 autos, 4 autos?
3 autos. Keibert Ruiz,
gotcha,
Jake Keibert. Cronenworth, Jose Altuve. So 3 winners for that.
Sean Yamaguchi is going in with both the relic cards.
Correct.
That's a good. Is a good. And relic cards.